Hi, this is Erlene of Cabinet Components. So right now we're here at the HPJ doweling machine. So the problem we have right now is that this machine setup guide for drilling and doweling of the machine doesn't look good already. It doesn't look standard. It's already worn out. So I'm planning to improve that one so that it may look more like standard or the official guideline for setting up this machine during the operation. See you in the next video for the improvement. Hi, this is Erlene. This is the second part of our video. So from here, I will just be removing it, and so the improvement is already here. So I positioned here the real dowel depth setting guide of this machine. The parts of side, front, or back. The setting itself is more clear both for regular box and for pull-out box. I've also included the U-shaped boxes for the operator to set up the machine. If it is dovetail, it's different setting, and melamine, different setting. And also from the SOP, I've included the requirement. So for the visible dowel requirement, it's 9 to 10 mm. So during checking, this one, I've set up the machine based on this setting. So on the setting, it says 9 to 10 mm. So if we check here, 9.05 mm. So we'll be using a caliper for this checking. For the U-shape, add 20 to the current setting. So from 105, add 20, 125, 230, it becomes 250. So with this improvement, we will be preventing first the defect, wasted motion and waiting time, and the wasted employee potential. So we'll be eliminating that waste. So that's it for my 2-second lean. Hopefully it will help a lot. Thank you.